ushers come forward. Christmas and the holiday season is, in general, a time when people's thoughts turn to giving. And amazingly, as Forbes tells us, one research study showed that one-third of all U.S. giving happens in December, and 22% of total charitable giving occurs in the final 2 days of the year. Well, tonight, we have the blessing and opportunity to give a little earlier than the last 2 days of the year. Both the celebration of Christ's coming and great need during Christmas are global. So our offering this evening will go to help our World Services efforts around the world. Would you pray with me? Father, today we are so blessed, and we thank you for blessing us beyond blessing. And Lord, I pray now that you would let us know what you would have us to give so that your work through the Salvation Army can be done around the world. Father, we thank you for the opportunities that you give us to help the world meet a Savior, and to also, Lord, help those who are in great need. Father, I pray that we would open our hearts and that you would speak to us as we give to help what you have called us to do. And Lord, we just thank you and praise you for all that you've given us. And pray, Lord, now that as we give back to you, that you would bless it and multiply it. And we give you the glory. In Jesus' name we pray.